Does Jack die in Heartland? Jack had a heart attack in season 6 episode 18, Under Pressure, and Tim found him stretched out in the fields. But, instead of thanks Tim, Jack tell him that Tim killed him before in a way in season 7 episode 1, Picking Up the Pieces.